And people across San Diego are already getting in the holiday spirit. Several communities held tree lighting events tonight, and Fox 5's Kasia Gregorczyk is live in Santee, where she got a look at the festivities there. Kasia.
Hi, Kathleen. Well, we know 2020 did not go as planned. All the holiday festivities were canceled, including this one here. So people were really excited to get out here and celebrate with their neighbors once again. The countdown to the holidays is on, and for Santee, it started with the tree lighting in Trolley Square.
17 years prior to last year, and we're back for our 18th because last year doesn't count.
Hundreds of people came out to make up for the lost time, many showing up before the event even got started.
Tons of families, smiling kids, and just to be able to reconnect with our community.
The activities were endless. Bounce houses, rides, sledding.
We have snow in Santee.
Live music, photo opportunities.
The big man flew down from the North Pole, so Santa is here.
Mayor John Minto was joined by his fellow council members to MC the evening and get the crowd excited before the tree was officially lit and fireworks filled the sky.
There's a lot of love in this community, and I'm thankful for that. There's a lot of neighbors caring for neighbors. I'm thankful for that.
Weeks after a plane crashed into a Santee neighborhood, people have continued to show up for each other.
One thing is absolutely sure, we keep coming together. Regardless of what the issue is, we just get better and better and better.
And it was quite the good turnout here this evening. There was about more than 5,500 people out here celebrating, and this tree will be up through at least early January. Reporting from Santee, Kasia Gregorczyk, Fox 5 News.
I was just remarking with that behind you, it gets you in the holiday spirit, a beautiful live shot. Thank you very much, Kasia, for that.